Going.
Okay, the intro. No. Shorten the knob there. 7G, 7G, 2.5 and 7G. 14G to 13B. 17 high E to 15. Resolves to 15B or 17B. Four times. We're going to need to do it four times in this part. You have that 10B to 8 and 10 high E. Back and forth. Again. Up to 7, 2G to 3B, open G to 4G, you already have that, 17, wait, 8, 15B to 13, 15 high E, which is the same as up 15 frets back to the first one, up 5 frets. B to 8 and 10 high E. Mm-hmm. 3 on the A, 3 on the D. Instead of just... You can do that and sustain them, but I articulate with two different fingers. 3, 4, 7 A. This A minor, or 12 high E, 13 B, 14 G, which is up 12 frets. Around 1B, 2G, 3D. There's 1, 2, and 3. Hit the F chord. Then hit the D, the G, and the B. Hit the G. Just move up two frets. Hit the D and the G. 1B, 3, and 5 and back. 2G, 10 high E. This goes down from 10 to 8 to 10B. Over. 1 to 3 on B, open G, B and G, 4th fret bend up, down to there, which is C, and start, again, and again, all that again, now. The bridge, if you want to call it that, which is actually, but it's, so it's 17B and 17 high E, down to 14 high E. 17 to 15 on the B, and back, and again. But I do it. Let it fade out. G up to 7. This time instead of 15B, 5 on the A to 3 and 5D. Down to. Bend up a half step. Next week.